What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, I'm back. Well, I'd say I am alive. But today, we are doing something that I have never done before on here. Well, on this account. Which is Bombfunk, or Bombrush Cyberfunk, which is actually a free, well, it's not necessarily free, but you can obtain it through various different sites, which I did. But if you guys don't know, I am a massive sucker for old school games. So we're about to get right into this shit, man. Can't I just, like, skip? Oh, there we go. Dude, I definitely get Jet Set Radio vibes from this. Like, straight up, I get Jet Set Radio vibes 100%. Like, I for real get old school Jet Set Radio vibes. Now, I will be posting on here daily, so. And I am on Xbox controller, by the way. Which is super cool. Now, I have seen some of the gameplay footage, and it looks good.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, like, the gameplay looks fucking great. Okay, so we can jump. Oh, got that low sweep.
Yo.
Hold on, everybody, one sec. Sorry, the guys had to take care of something.
Mm-hmm. Hey, yo. Mm. Yo, what?
Sorry, that had a friend calling in. But so far, man, this game is freaking dope. Alright, so apparently I have to talk to him in order to get something.
What's up, dog?
What's up? Ooh, okay, so I got a back booster, it looks like. Or something, yeah, a boost pack. Okay, sweet. Can we just take a minute to appreciate the graphics on this, man? This is, like, super dope stuff. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, got some graffiti going on.
Yo.
Yo, that's dope. That's sick. Got a pair of rollerblades? Okay. Got a pair of inline rollerblades? Okay, I'll take it. Or inline skates, okay. Bro, I straight up get air gear vibes running through here. Bro, this is straight up air gear vibes. Yo, honestly, they need to remake this game, man. Like, they for real need to remake this game, man. Like, take today's graphics and throw it on, bro, you're set.
What's up, dog?
Alright, so I have to hit those two. So I knocked that one out. Alright, so now I have to hit this one over here. Oh, missed. Why is nobody playing old school games like this anymore, dude? This is super sick. Let's go.
Hey, yo. Pick it up. Yo, what's up?
This is actually super fire. Dude, I can honestly say I absolutely love the gameplay on this. This is super dope. Oh, whoa. Watch in there, Chica. Alright, this bitch is starting to piss me off. Yo, this is super dope, man. Got her. Okay. Just took up without saying a word, apparently. His head just got... Oh, damn, that was brutal. Wait, so that was just the prologue? Okay. Oh. Okay, I like the vibes. Oh, nice skateboarding. Morning. Why don't you finally wake up? Finally woke up, did you? Welcome to our brand new hideout. Okay, cool. Nice TV. Honey, I was about, hey, bro, what? Bro, that is straight out some shit straight out of Cyberpunk 2077, bro. Actually, no, that's some fucking, that's some Borderlands type stuff right there, man. With a standard issue, Cyberhead. It will have to do until Foxes. Until we have Fox's head back. It's not uncommon nowadays. There are cyberheads all over New Amsterdam. So what do we call you aside from Cyberhead? Cyberhead. Well.
Yeah.
Pretty boy ain't gonna cut it anymore. Alright, alright, I like it. Red. I love it. Ooh, a sick skateboard.
Hey.
She just did a wall run off a skateboard. That was fire. Oh, wait, so I have to talk to Belle. Yeah, let me see that again. So I hit that grind. Oh, so I go down that. Okay. I got it now. Okay. So I was hitting the wrong rail. Okay, this is gonna be fun, bro. That is straight out some air gear shit, bro. Nah. Bro, this is wild. Ooh, got that ballerina type shit going on. Okay, they got inspiration from Air Gear now. I'm convinced. If y'all have ever seen the anime series Air Gear, you know exactly what I'm talking about, bro. Not gonna lie, this is dope, dude. I'm loving this. I am fucking hooked, bro. Oh, cool. So it shows the different tags I have. That's dope. Yo, I'm definitely gonna have fun with this, bro. This is sick, dude. Switch outfit, Jose. Bro, that's... Nah, man, we're sticking with regular. That looks dope like this, man. I like that one. I like that look. Yo, I wonder if we can wall run. Oh, you can, bro. You got parkour up in this mug. Okay, that just made it 10 times better. So what do I have to do here? Let's see if I can nail this. Oh, there we go. Dude, there's so much to do out here, man. What's up with your head? Stays on this time, so we'll have to teach you all this again. Yeah, for real. Alright, so I have to hit that graffiti spot, okay. Oh, I love it. Let's go. Yo, what's up? Dude, this game is so dope, man. I love this. I'm definitely going to be doing a lot more gameplay on this. Yo, I want to get my rollerblades back, man. That's what I want to get. Get my inline skates back, man. That'd be sick. I don't want to find my head back. Futurism. Maybe Frank's in a crew battle. Bro, they got dancing up in this mug, dude. That's cool. Okay. This way is the Frank's territory. Versus some hill. Let's head out. Okay. Bro, I absolutely love this game so far, dude. I don't know how I missed out on this. I like the vibes, though. I like the music, man. The music's fucking banging, dude. Not gonna lie. Look for their hideout. All right. Bro, this is sick. Gotta leave my mark. Gotta leave my mark in my territory, boy. For all my graffiti writers out there, what's up? Oh. That's an Odysee. You think it's some kind of game? Yeah, yes I do. Bro, I would just straight knock that. Oh, who the hell's that standing up there? Well, now I know what pissed them off. Oh, look. Whoa. That is way quicker than... See if I can find out what, oh, there it is. Got three down. I wonder how many I have to get before somebody shows up. Oh, I see one right there we can hit. Alright, so there's a few that we can hit. Okay. Bro, this dude, I'm about to piss this dude off. I'm about to just start tagging everything, bro. There we go. Oh, let's go. Oh. I done made somebody mad. I like the soundtrack, man. The soundtrack's really fun. So I need to find a minivan and do that, okay. No, I didn't want to change clothes. Alright, so where do I go? No. Whoa, okay, I figured out what that's for. Oh, got that manual going. Bro, I'm pissing these guys off probably right now. Dude, the movement on this is so fluid. Thank you. Alright, so I need to figure out how to get out there. Let's see if I can nail this. I want to know where these Franks are, man. Dude, this is so dope, man. I actually like this game. This is super sick. I can definitely see myself enjoying this in my downtime. What other spots can I tag up? Oh, found one out there, but how do I, wait, there's a couple. Oh, found another one right over here, okay. Got it. How do I get that one spot up there, man? Wait a minute. Maybe there's a way around? Ah, there is. Let's see if I can find where to go here. Oh, got a little hidden spot. Dude, this game is legitimately fun, dude. Like, I'm not even kidding. Like, I can see myself spending hours on this. I can catch a ride, okay. Looks like you can catch a ride here. When you take a taxi, you can now choose the area as a destination. Oh, what? Let's try to find some other ones. There's gotta be more around here. Let's start exploring other areas here. I got one. Wait, I got that one. All right, let's get this. I'm not wondering if there's some sort of... Let's see if I can nail this. Whoa. Alright, so I am not figuring this out. Oh wait, hold up. Oh, hey, here we go. We got our first challenge finally. All right. Are you kidding me? I could destroy that all day, son. Now, let me see that course again. Okay, so I gotta get an 8 times multiplier, okay. We beat our first guy. Let's get it. Bro, I just had that guy. Come on, man. All right, so now I know which way to go. I'm sorry. Thank you. Yo, can I go these stairs? Nope. Bro, this game is so fun, dude. I'm not even joking. I need to aim it just right. Damn, so I gotta get like a massive combo here. Alright, y'all, with that being said, man, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, you know what to do. And I'll catch you guys later on, man. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.